Well, now here's a chance for us all to sing. Of all the rugby trips that I've been on, I've been quite a few. My favourite rugby trip of all is the Scottish trip. So I've written a song, a tribute to all those people that go up to Scotland every other February. I'll never forget, last year, 57 of us left Glenneath Rugby Club. One of us saw the game. And he saw it in jail. So here's a tribute to all those hardened Welsh supporters. A time, you know, lads, a time when we've all got doctor's papers. Not one of us in pain. And Harry Morgan buries his granny once again. Right, here we go then.
Oh, we went up to the Highlands of Scotland, to the land of the loch and the glen. And we'll all bring our wives back a present, so we can go next time again.
Back is like Treorchy male voice. And down the front is like Treorchy Co-op.
Oh, we loaded the bus up with flagons, and we left about 7:20. We stopped 14 times. Between Neath and Bridgend. We were still in Glamorgan at 11. Singing to Ralai, Ralai, Annie. We went up by train and by car. When the dew saw the M5, Will spoke to the driver. He said, "Can you no stop this bus for a while?" He said, "Man alive, we're on the M5. You'll have to hang on till Carlisle." On the sunroof, and he stood on the bus in disgrace. But he wasn't to know that bridge was so low. But he died with a smile on his face. singing, tooralai, oolalai, adee. We went up by train and by car, when the juice of the valley starts flowing, we all saw the game in the bar. He was splattered all over the pavement. Thank you, boys. Not just for me, but for Will. And his leak. Heard it before, have you? And his leak, it was stuffed down his throat. And I heard his friends say, as they scraped Will away, my ticket was inside his coat. Thank you both.